And authorities have identified the victim in a deadly house fire that broke out in Monmouth. The Warren County coroner says 83-year-old James Berry died last night. Fire officials responded Tuesday evening to reports of a fire on the 300 block of West 3rd Avenue. That's not far from Monmouth Roseville High School. We're told when crews got there, the house was fully engulfed in flames. The cause of the fire is still under investigation tonight.